YouTube. All right. Let's see if we can craft anything. If I already, I think I already did that. Yeah, I did that. All right. I was headed someplace, and I think.
Okay, girl.
I was headed to Saint Denis. I'm gonna go right here, and I'm just gonna run right. Screw that! I'm just gonna run right to the railroad. I'm just gonna right down the railroad bridge all the way to Saint Denis.
Yeah.
Cause I gotta go to the trapper with this big ass load, and I believe that it's gonna unlock something for me, and I'm just kind of curious. Oh shit, look at that. 8:30 in the morning, it's 68 fucking degrees. Oh god. This is what you get in the swamp. The horses. The fuck was that? You getting wiggy, girl?
Yep.
Don't get wiggy on me. Maybe I should get a gun ready. That fucking wagon hasn't. That wagon's seen better days. Alright, yep. Let's get across this bridge.
Go.
Thank God the horse doesn't trip on this.
Come on!
Oh, shit! Oh, you know what?
Good morning. Hey, partner. Hey there.
Good morning, mister.
All right, hold on. Now I'm in Saint Denis. Okay, the stable's coming up.
Hi there, mister.
Good morning to you.
Hey there, mister.
Morning, mates.
Mister?
Morning, friend. Okay there?
Morning.
Hold! Ah, can't be bothered. Will you move?
Morning.
But really?
Good morning to you.
It's a fucking road with a horse. You got a big ass. Jesus Christ.
Hey, mister.
Morning, mister.
Want a race?
What's your goddamn problem?
You're my goddamn problem. Lucky there are cops everywhere in this city.
Homes for the blind. Is someone there? Anything fair for a blind man?
Hey, good looking horse there.
If you want to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable.
No. We're going to get tax service. And then we're going
to
buy
their horses like you.
We're going to oops. I got to buy provisions.
Yep.
Oh, wait a minute, I didn't do that right. Alright. No horses for sale. Alright. now we need to go to the trapper, which will be right there. But I'm going to stay on the tracks because I can ride a lot faster. There's a hitching post. I might have to go around the block. I'm not leaving my son hitched in this neighborhood. That's the guy with the rats.
I can't believe this is happening. If this gets out, I'm finished.
Welcome back. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see.
Perfect boar pelt. Perfect cowhide. And now we are going to buy.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
No, it was the stalker, I think.
How you doing?
Reinforced
all the
equipment
way from here to the border, the
northern and
border,
explorer.
And I've never been out of work.
Thank you. Really.
Excuse you.
Ni hao.
Saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get... I'm going to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, out of my way.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here.
You know what? Why don't you keep your pie hole shut?
Psst. you doing? There's still some in there.
Oh, shut up. I'm working it.
Yes! Kill those bastards!
Oh, it's fucking like rat baby eggs and shit. This guy's got more problems than just rats. That's for fucking sure. Where the fuck is it? That it? No. Oh, there it is.
Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
$25.
I killed worse.
$12.03.
Come on, bro.
I earned every fucking cent, really?
Hey, mister. Partner?
How are you, ma'am? Hey, fellas.
Hello there.
Got a smile on my face today.
That's great.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Oh, do you have the time there?
I don't know.
Hello, mister.
Hello.
Hey there, mister.
Hey!
All right, I believe this is the road. All right, I gotta go one more street.
Hello, ma'am.
Hey, partner.
Why?
Good to see the manners ain't dead. Hey, friend.
Howdy.
I think my cores are gonna start to drain fast because I'm wearing something that's too hot.
Mister?
Hey, ma'am.
Oh, hello there.
All right, let's go see if these horses are, Tennessee Walker. Yeah, not what I want. Alright, alright, we are going to go right here. Micah has a mission. Let's... Oh, shit. That was weird. Alright. Oh, I had the fucking binoculars in my hand. That's why. Guys are friendly enough. All right, I want to go to, I guess I can go to this point right here, right? Thank you. Doing okay, boy?
Whoa, girl, easy now.
Okay, girl. I didn't even know that was going to happen. I took my gun out to go hunting for deer on this side. Took out the right gun, though, didn't I? Fucking Lemoyne Raiders. Pieces of shit. I forgot my timer. Fucking now, a bunch of assholes. I mean, I done served them, alright. Had the right gun out. One shot, one kill. I like that bolt action. Alright. Oh, wow. Yeah. I need an ox. I don't think there's an ox up here, is there? Angus Bull. That's the donkey. This guy just doesn't carry oxen. What's that up there? There's another cow. And I don't need a cow right now. I think that's all he has are cows. Cow right now.
Yeah.
He can live.
Yeah. Howdy.
Okay. Where'd all my ticks go? Oh, that's right. I need to go to over here. But I'm going to hang a right. I don't want to go through roads if I can help it. Oh, shit. Legendary animal. What legendary animal? Oh, probably a fox. I probably shouldn't be using high velocity rounds, though. Oh, I think I've tried to hunt this fucking thing before.
Here we are. Got a good head start on me. Still a ways.
Where'd it go, though? Thank you.
Must be near.
Where the fuck did it go? It's in here somewhere. It's fucking with me. think you might find owls out now, you know? I need to pop an owl. Any owls? Oh, look at the star formation. That's kind of cool. Loot this guy before he burns up. God damn it. All right, that's my horse. Where are their horses? Do this. Let's see how many of these horses I can get out of here. This way I'm not even getting in any trouble. Yeah.
Hoping you could take this one off my hands.
Get it fed and watered, Clive.
Come on, girl.
Now, let me see if I can put it. Oh, man, they're already gone. What the hell was that? Oh, probably a snake.
Yeah!
Alright, let me take a left.
Yeah.
Look at that. Completely gone. Not a fucking horse in sight. That's a fucking blip. That really is a blip. Really? That's amazing. All right. Dumbass.
There she is.
Good morning, Arthur.
You like the new camp, Reverend?
Oh, yeah. We moved, didn't we?
What a fucking goofball. Check again afternoon. It's always check again. I got $900 now. Well, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to bump my honor up a little bit because I want to buy a horse. Shouldn't take me too long. To catch a few fish. To get my honor up to where...
Here we go. I got some hook.
This is why I gotta go visit that lady up in the swamp, so I can get all the different kinds of bait, and then she's got lures. Alright, that's one fish. These fish aren't big enough to break my line.
That's you go there.
Two fish.
Come on.
Yes, you're okay. Swim away, little fella.
Three fish. Well, moving up a little bit.
Fishing, got some. I'm gonna let you off.
All right, let me see something. Do I get 25% discount yet? Nope. 10%.
Maybe.
I want 25% discount. I'll catch one right there. Less than 1 minute. I think there's one right in front of me anyway. I don't know. They'll come in. Yeah, there we go. There they come. Ah, shit, I fucked it up. And then I go and throw it real far away. Not even paying attention. Doesn't matter. Catch a fish every minute.
Oh, you kidding me? Gotcha. You're in luck, my friend.
That might... I don't have a legendary fish here, do I? No.
How's about this bait, I wonder?
I wonder.
Anything biting, I wonder.
All right, they're right there. They're swimming over. Well, kinda. Let me watch the R2 hook button there. They're gonna get close.
Yes. You can go. This could work. See if anything's biting. I got it.
I'm gonna try to cast inside the boat.
That's it, I think, yes.
The fish practically swam to me. All right. Not quite.
Okay. Okay. Maybe next time.
Fuck. You know, it's a lot quicker to get your honor to go down, it seems like.
Okay.
I gotta go find a moose, too. I only need one. Well, Pearson only needs one.
Oh, look, Sep.
That seems to be kind of a big one. What the fuck? A steelhead. That's why I broke the line last time. That shouldn't be around there. I mean, I caught him here, but I didn't think right that close, but oh well. Alright, let's go back to camp and see if maybe there's some wood to be chopped.
Good morning, Arthur.
There he is.
Oh, you know what I want to do? Alright. Change clothing. Outfits. I have... the gunslinger. Where's my new one? That is suitable for cold temperatures. Okay, that is going to be... on the horse, and that will take remove from the horse. Store on the horse. That's my new winter outfit on the horse. Fucking A, yeah. Yeah. I like that one. That's my hot temperature one. I got two hot temperature ones. Average temperature. Alright, I'm going to have to take that one off the horse. That looks pretty badass, doesn't it? Store on the horse. So, cold, hot, and average. Alright. Let's go to the middle of the night. Alright. That seems to be cool. And let's call this one, the Stalker. Let's see if, shave. Ugh. Alright, we'll just kill this one then. Ah, hit way too long. Hit that button way, way, way too long.